from Seattle, and I'll tell you my tale. I grew up by the water, I was born in a pail. I'm a dung beetle, just like my friends, but sadly that's where the similarity ends. I'm a dung beetle, that normally means I would eat dung, not carrots or beans. Yes, my friends all eat dung, they eat it all day, but I had to find a different way. 'Cause I'm a dung beetle who's allergic to poop. I feel so left out, I just sit there and droop. They tease me for being so out of the loop, 'cause I'm a dung beetle who's allergic to poop. We walk through the woods and we come to a bog. There's a cow pie right next to a log. All the other dung beetles jump onto that thing, while I sit and eat berries and mournfully sing. I'm a dung beetle who's allergic to poop. I feel so left out, I just sit there and droop. They tease me for being so out of the loop, 'cause I'm a dung beetle who's allergic to poop. One time we were walking and we found a whole herd of cows who had produced some really fine turd. My friends all went wild, I could only stare and think about how life just isn't fair. 'Cause I'm a dung beetle who's allergic to poop. I feel so left out, I just sit there and droop. They tease me for being so out of the loop, 'cause I'm a dung beetle who's allergic to poop. Yeah, I'm a dung beetle who's allergic to poop. I feel so left out, I just sit there and droop. They tease me for being so out of the loop, 'cause I'm a dung beetle who's allergic to poop. Yeah, I'm a dung beetle who's allergic to poop.